going on, guys? Well, I got another one here for you. Everybody wonders why people on the West Coast hate seals. Well, you're about to see why. They not any fun, especially when they're stealing your fish. Check it out. It's an epic battle. I end up losing, but you win some, you lose some. Check it out. And also, please like and subscribe. And you see where that thing is, the rock out on the beach right there? Straight out from that fish come like that high out of the water. I looked over, I seen him perfect. Fish on.
Yeah, right
there. I think it's a chinook.
Yeah.
Watch out, he's coming to the left. He's going. Damn. Oh yeah. Woo. God. Seal got him. That's why it was going so fast. My lure back. Come on. Throw the spinner at him. Throw a spinner at him. Cast at him. Cast at the seal. I'll give that seal a run for his money anyways.
Yeah.
I'm pulling him back. If you could try.
I was looking for one small enough, but I can't find one small enough.
Oh, your arms are
clean. Oh, you're over my line. Shit. I see the one jump next to it?
Fish?
Yeah, a fish just jumped right next to where I'm fighting the seal. I'm hoping I can. I've done this before where I've worn the seal out to where the seal will just get tired and let go. Oh, my arm!
You got the power crank handle.
Let go of my fish! Well, the fish is hooked good. Yeah, you can. You shoot a wrist rock at him, you can throw rocks at him.
Yeah, I'm fucking getting my paintball gun in the van next time.
Oh, get him. Almost hit him. I'm wearing him out though. My fish. He let go.
I thought you had it coming out of his mouth.
Oh, he grabbed it again. He's coming to the shore because he ain't got nowhere he can go. 65 pound test with a freaking 40 pound leader.
Doing its job.
Now he don't like that. He's running out now, or trying. Oh God, my arm. Yeah, I know he did. He broke the line.
Oh, man.
Dude, that's my favorite spinner. Oh, I got my spinner.
Yeah. Holy shit, man.